Mathematics is the language of nature. Everything around us can be represented and understood through numbers. If you graph the numbers of any system, patterns emerge. Therefore, there are patterns everywhere in nature.
You ever hear of Kabbalah? Jewish mysticism.
Torah is just a long string of numbers. Some say that it's a code sent to us from God.
Searching for a pattern.
All we know is it's 216 digits long.
This is insanity, Max.
Or maybe it's genius. I have to get that number.
Hold on, you have to slow down. You're losing it.
I'm so close.
Computer becomes conscious.
You need to stop.
There is a pattern. It's inside.
How could you stop believing? You were so close.
Twinkle, twinkle.